Damn, we're recording already. Okay. Hey, this is Matt from Matty Mo's Arcade. It's just going to be a quick channel update. I'm going to go over some scheduling things, some giveaways we're going to do. We have some merch that's coming in. Stick around and find out what's going on. Some quick scheduling things. I want to plan out how our videos are released. That way, the things that you guys like, you know what days to look for them, and the things that you don't like, you can just ignore them. One thing that's really popular on the channel is these little mini arcades and the little handheld consoles and stuff. So what I want to do is at least once a week, and I'm thinking Wednesdays, I'm going to at least put out one video on. It may not be one of these newer ones. They only come out with so many, you know, per year. But we have like some of these older. Like these old Mattel Electronics, got this old whack-a-mole game. I'm just going to cover random stuff and try to fill the time in because they're pretty popular. Like this guy here, this is mine from when I was a kid. I haven't even dusted it off yet. But I'm going to throw some batteries in. Most likely, they probably don't work, so we'll go over, you know, how to fix them if I can. Most likely, I think I can. This one here is like a multicade, so go over kind of the... They're all bootleg games, so we'll kind of go over the games that are in there that are actual arcade bootlegs, and then most of them are kind of generic. And then here is the first of a few designs. Got the Matty Mo's Arcade logo, which I'm sporting. And then on the back, it has Arcade Bottom Feeders logo. And so we're getting some other shirt designs in, some beer koozies or soda koozies. Depending on how old you are. Keychains, bottle openers, Joe's hooking us up with all kinds of stuff. I'll eventually have a link to his business in this description, and I'll follow up in future videos. He didn't want me to see this next package that's coming in. It's kind of a surprise. Got some funny stuff in there. So I haven't looked up his Facebook page for the business yet because I didn't want to ruin the surprise. So we'll get into that probably in the next week or so. Other than covering these on Wednesdays, my normal repairs for what I do at work, that's just going to get released as I do them, as I film them. So it's just random. It just depends on whenever I find something to shoot and if it's interesting. As far as arcade bottom feeders go, we do those about every other weekend. It's not always a pickup. Sometimes we're just covering projects or following up on previous pickups that we have. And I know projects that we have lined up. We have a coin pusher that needs to be completely rebuilt. We have a Sega Turbo. There is a tapper cabinet that Mike wants to redo. And we have five or six easily workable projects that we can get into pretty quick. Today is Saturday. Tomorrow we're supposed to go pick up a Z-back cabinet, so we'll have a little quick video for that as well. Today though, this is my copy. Mike had a copy or bought one, and we did a review on that last week. He wasn't very familiar with the game, and it's a game that I really enjoy. So I'm gonna bust this one out here in a little while, and I'm gonna do some up close gameplay footage because we really didn't get that great of footage on it in hindsight. So I'll have that up later on today. And like I said, the Can I Fix It episodes. Those are really just for me. I enjoy doing them. I try to fix random things that I'm coming across or people are asking me to fix. I have a washing machine. I have a record player for my mom on her stereo that quit playing or starts and stops and stuff. And then I'm going to try to keep it console related as much as possible. But when I come across something to fix... And I enjoy doing it, so I'm going to go ahead and film it and throw those on. So if it's not anything you're interested in, just go ahead and skip it. No big deal. Doesn't doesn't hurt my feelings or anything. But we'll also maybe repair some old NES systems. I got several PlayStations. I got an Xbox in pieces that needs to be restored. So we'll kind of delve into that stuff too whenever I don't have any other things to film. One of the arcades that I work at has the newer games and stuff. It's currently in the process of moving. Starting the November 12th, I do believe, we're going to be moving to a new location, which is 2 miles down the road. I posted a video of what the new building looked like so far, which it's coming along really fast. Supposed to have that completely open by December 1st. So there's going to be a lot of time where I'm not going to have actual arcade repair videos to put out for you guys. So we're going to supplement it with stuff like this. But appreciate you guys for watching. I think this side should have the subscribe button. This side over here should have a video suggested just for you out of YouTube's algorithm. We'll see. Check it out. Thanks for watching.